think I'm gonna be sick. Something isn't right. I need a doc, Spider-Man. Something is wrong. My whole body aches. I don't know if it's food poisoning or what.
Medical maladies are a bit out of my pay grade, but I think I know a doctor that can help you.
Gentleman, you are. Thank you so much.
Did you guys learn your moves from playing video games? Stay out! That all you got? Some satisfying rush out of being a pest?
Actually, being a pest is just my day job until my stand-up comedy career takes off.
I already have what I want, and I don't have time for your game.
Oh, come on. I didn't even get to try out my new material on you yet.
But I have a flight to catch.
It's about to be delayed.
Signing something for me?
Sure thing. Should I put Spider-Man or my real name? Psych! I'm just gonna put Spider-Man.
Thank you.
is ever on time anymore. First he changes the meeting spot, and now he's late. I don't know why Kraven stands for this behavior.
Hey, you waiting around to finally hear more of my jokes?
Spider-Man, you can't be here right now. I won't let you mess up this deal.
A deal, you say? What are we looking at here? Collectible comics, vintage bobbleheads, or is it high-powered weapons?
Actually, we're here to deliver some revenge, courtesy of Hammerhead.
Well, Spider-Man, it seems you have other problems to deal with. I guess I have to go.
Hey, you stay right there. I want an audience for this. It's like you're moving in slow motion. For a spidey beatdown. Take it off, Spidey.
Special delivery!
You're not trying. Hey, that hurt. That's going to leave bruises. Ouch. Just stay down and I'll stop punching.
Is that it?
This is too easy. Now that we're friends, we could rent some DVDs, grab a couple 2-liter sodas, and make an afternoon.
You could have let me go easily. Now I shall have to teach you some respect.
Police were right. This stuff looks military grade.